In this illustration, we'll discuss about a situation where a light ray passing through the pole of a concave mirror. Here we are required to find the angle theta in this figure at which a light ray should incident on a concave mirror so that after reflection it passes through the pole of this mirror. Here the problem is mainly a geometrical case. Here when a light ray is incident here, after reflection we want the light ray should pass through the pole of this mirror. Now in this situation, if we take this point as I where the light ray is incident, this angle will also be theta according to laws of reflection. Here we can write and figure, we use by laws of reflection angle of incidence, which is AIC, must be equals to angle of reflection, which is CIP, that is equals to theta. In this situation, we can see the value of CI is equals to CP because C is the center of curvature. We can write as CI is equals to CP, which is the radius of curvature. Here we can write angle IPC is also equal to theta. Here if this and this lengths are equal, the radius of curvature, this will be an isosceles triangle and this angle will also be theta. So here we can write this angle is pi minus 2 theta, which is equal to theta. This is also theta. So here we can write pi minus 2 theta is equals to theta, or we can write 3 theta is 180 degree, or the value of theta is equals to 60 degree. That is the answer to this problem.